those people gave me energy because they were 100% there and I drew from them. And I honestly feel when you're doing a film, you are, or as any actor, you're only as good as your co-actor. And for me, because they were there 200% with the same dedication and honesty, I feel I was better. Otherwise, I would be very, very mediocre. So I was very grateful for those 250 passengers and for my cabin crew and for those terrorists who are wonderful in the film.